Songwriters Hugh Martin and Ralph Blane wrote the classic song Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas for Judy Garland's 1944 movie Meet Me in St. Louis, where it gained widespread popularity. Set in 1904, just before the start of the St. Louis World's Fair, Esther, played by Judy Garland, sings the song to her five-year-old sister, who is upset that their father is planning to move to New York around Christmas and just before the start of the World's Fair in their hometown.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days.
Together, if the fates are